Sore fingers again with hopefully another interesting lesson for you. And it's a fantastic song from Leanne Rimes, of course, How Do I Live? Okay, standard tuning, no capos, doing it the same key as the recorded version, and I think she still performs this live in this key. Okay, so let's get to it. So it starts off with this little lead part, of course, which I'll just show you now, and that is basically a hammer from the 7th fret of the 4th string to the 9th fret of the 4th string, using my 1st finger and 3rd finger. Then we go to the 7th fret of the 3rd string, then back to the 9th fret of the 4th, and then back to the 7th fret of the 3rd. Like that, slowly. Okay. Then we got a double stop slide. The way I'm playing it is my second finger is playing the 9th fret of the 3rd string, and my third finger is playing the 10th fret of the 2nd string. And you sort of pluck both of those a double stop, and you slide it up 2 frets to the 11th fret on the 3rd and the 12th fret on the 2nd, and then back again to where you came from, the 9th fret on the 3rd and the 10th fret on the 2nd. So it's one of those, okay? Okay, so now we've got this. Okay, and then the last bit of the solo is 10th fret of the top E string, 9th fret of the top E string, 7th fret of the top E string. And then we hammer up from the 7th fret of the top E string to the 9th fret. And then finally the 10th fret of the 2nd string. So that last bit is... Okay, so the whole thing... And you just repeat it, okay? And then we play a chord, and this is a rather unusual chord. It's a sort of it's a B bar chord, but it's not a bar chord, if you understand me. If you play a B bar chord, the first finger is lifted up. It's just the first finger is only playing the 7th fret of the bottom E string. Okay, the other fingers are where you would expect them to be on a B bar chord, and so that makes the 2nd string and the top E string open. And what I'm doing is I'm just strumming down from the bottom E string to the 2nd string. I'm not actually playing the top E string, okay? And that comes in where it goes, how do I? And then into an E chord, full E chord, okay, straightforward. So after that goes, how do I? An I, it's the E chord, okay? So how do is the B chord lifted up first finger, just the 7th fret of the bottom E string there on the first finger, open 2nd, 6 down to 2, how do E, got it? Right, so before I go through the whole thing again, if somebody's with you and can play along with you, if you want someone to play the rhythm behind the intro bit, it's da 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 D, da da A, da G, da 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 F sharp minor. Repeat. Da 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 da. And then that. How do I? Okay, you've got the idea. So if you've got somebody playing with you, they could play the chords behind that lead bit. D to A, G to F sharp minor 7th twice. And then you end up with that. How do I? Okay, so from the beginning of the vocals, you got that first chord, that B open E sort of chord. How do E? Get through what night is back to the B chord again. Same again, lift the bar off. Just play the 7th fret of the bottom E string with your first finger and the 2nd string open. Try not to hit the top E string if you can. 6 down to 2 is best, okay? But if you hit the top E string, so be it, okay? How do I get through one night without you? And then take that phrase, that shape, again with a lifted bar, down to the 5th fret. So it's an A chord with a lifted bar, exactly the same as the B chord was. So the 2nd string again is open, and the top E string is open, okay? Again, 6 down to 2 is best, okay? So how do I get through the night without you? If I had to live without you, what kind of life is F sharp minor 7th, 2nd fret bar chord, 3rd finger playing the 4th fret of the A string. Okay, and then back to that B chord again with the lifted bar. Okay, so from the intro, let's do the whole first two line for you. Need you in my B again, lifted bar. You're my back to the A again, lifted bar. And now this comes the next bit, pre-chorus. And if you ever leave, that's a G sharp minor 7th, like the F sharp minor 7th, lift up 2 frets, bar on the 4th fret, and 6th fret on the 5th. String with your 3rd finger, and then to a C sharp minor 7th, that's again 4th fret bar, minor shape, lifted off pinky, C sharp minor 7th, okay, and then to an F sharp minor 7th, okay, so it's G sharp minor 7th, C sharp minor 7th, F sharp minor 7th, okay, so from the beginning of the chorus, verse. Let's do from the verse. How do I get through one night without you? If I had to live without you, what kind of life would that be? Oh, I need you in my arms, need you to hold. You're my world, my heart, my soul. Here we go to G minor 7th and baby, you could take everything. G sharp minor 7th, good in my C sharp minor 7th. Now, finally, this one is A sus 4, really. A sus 4. So it's an A bar chord, full bar chord. Bar is fully on this time. A bar chord with the pinky on the 7th fret of the 3rd string, and we get the A sus 4. Tell me D now. Straightforward D chord there. Okay, got that? So let's go through the verse. Let's do the whole intro, verse, and pre-chorus. Okay. To live without you, what kind of life would that be? Oh, I need you in my arms, need you to hold. You're my world, my heart, my soul. If you ever leave, baby, you would take everything good in my life. And tell me. Into the chorus, right, D. Now, how do I, A chord, live with G, how do you, I'm playing a four finger G, if you like, three or four fingers I think gives you a bit more sort of harmonic content. Okay, so doubling up on the 3rd fret of the 3rd string, on the 2nd string, and the top E string, sorry. Okay, sorry, let's do that again from that bit. Oh, would help if I was playing the right chord, wouldn't it? And tell me now, how do I live with G without you? F sharp minor 7th. I want you to D. A G without you. F sharp minor 7th. You have to B minor 7th. That's a B minor, 2nd fret bar, minor shape, pinky off, okay? How do I, E minor, ever? Yeah, right, so that goes from that pre-chorus bit. No, let's go from the chorus, sorry. How do I live without you? I want you to know. How do I breathe without you? You have to go. How do I ever? Then we go to F sharp minor 7th. Ever so G. 5 3 4. Four beats on the G there. So let's do that again from the tell me D now. How do I live without you? How do I ever survive? How do I, and then we do an A 7th sus 4. How do I D live? Okay, so that A 7th sus 4, easy, 2nd fret 4th string, 3rd fret 2nd string, 5 down to 1. Okay, so it's let's do this bit again because then I can't get into it. Okay, so it's how do I live without you? Without you, how do I breathe without you? If you ever go, how do I ever survive? 2 3 And then, so it goes D, how do I live, A, and then with this B chord again, it's like a B, I don't know, it's B sus 2 probably, something like that. So basically, it's the same chord as this basically, it's, you know, this when you started the song off, how do I, it's the same chord as this, but it's down here. So 2nd fret 5th string and 4th fret of the 4th string and 4th fret of the 3rd string, open 2nd string, open top E string. I'm basically going from 5 down to 2. So that's, it comes out of that. How do I live, D to A, and then quickly this chord. And then it's without you into the next verse, okay? So play that. Without you, there'd be no sun up in the sky. Okay, so let's go all the way through it to that point, and I'll explain the rest of the song to you, because there's only one other bit which is a bit different, okay? So here we go, from the beginning. To live without you, what kind of life would that be? Oh, I need you in my arms, need you to hold my world, my heart, my soul. And if you ever leave, baby, would you take everything good in my life and tell me? Go. How do I ever survive? How do I live without you? Da 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 da. Got the idea? Right, so it then goes into another verse, another pre-chorus, and another chorus, exactly the same as what you've done, with some different words, obviously. And when you come out of the second time round the chorus, where you just did that, okay, instead of going to the A, so it goes, how do I, it goes, then from, doesn't go to the D, it goes to a B minor. And the guitar solo comes in, the short guitar solo. B minor, and then F sharp minor 7, E minor, B minor, F sharp minor 7th, and then a B 11th. Just a single finger playing across the bar, across the first 5 strings, 5 down to 1, B 11, okay? So, coming out of that, so last line, last chorus, the second chorus then. How do I live without you? I want you to know. How do I be without you? Sorry, let's do it again, sorry. How do I live without you? I want you to know. How do I be without you? If you ever go. How do I ever survive? How do I live? If you ever leave, and it goes into that bit again, okay? The sort of pre-chorus, okay, before the chorus. So does that, coming out of that, G, 3, if you ever, A7, sus 4, da da da, instead of going to the D, you go to a B minor, F sharp minor 7th, E minor, again B minor, F sharp minor 7th, this time the B 11th, single bar, 3, 4, and then it comes in with that G sharp minor 7th, C sharp minor 7th, F sharp minor 7th. This time it does it one time longer than the previous time. So I guess if you after it does that solo bit, if you ever leave, baby, you take everything. Everything good in my life. live without you? I want to know. How do I breathe without you? You ever go? How do I ever come to survive? So that's what it does on the end. So after you've done that last chorus, it just goes into D, A, G, F sharp minor 7th. Like you did on the intro chords. And just fades out on that. And then you can just finish it on a D. So there you have it, boys and girls. Hopefully you'll find that helpful. Nice chord sequence on that. And hopefully you enjoy my arrangement for a single acoustic guitar. And I'll see you for the next lesson. Bye for now.